Cause all I do is think of bars, I'm an alcoholic. I went hard by myself in the kitchen like a chef, cooking with nobody else, didn't need nobody's help. Now I got a lot of help on this platform that we built. Yo, I took too many steps to quit. I owe it to myself.
Yo,
yo, what up?
We're back on it.
Hey, welcome back to Planet Breakdown. Shouts out to the mom squad and the dad squad.
So we're back on the Eminem dishes, you know what I'm saying? this is Eminem Go to Sleep, Benzino Dish.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get into it.
I feel like
speak on my seed and me no speak English.
I feel him on that. Like, we ain't gonna ever be friends, nigga. You talk about my kids.
Facts. Ever.
We ain't gonna ever be able to squash this beef.
Ever.
I'm not gonna sleep until you dead.
Yeah. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, ain't no words for it. You know what I'm saying?
You can say a lot of stuff to me and I can forgive you for it and we can move on and be, you know what I'm saying, be cordial at least.
Yeah.
But if you talk about my, if you say something about my children, oh, ain't no coming back from
it. Ain't no coming back.
Even less, you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen, and you're gonna see this gangster be on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one on my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you. Me and you only. We never met.
I like that. When I see you, I'm
seeing you.
You know what
I'm coming
you.
To see you.
When I see you, I'm seeing you. Me and you only. You know what I mean? I don't need D12. I don't need nobody else. I can handle you with myself. Just by myself.
I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you. Me and you only. We never met, but best believe you're gonna know me. When I'm this close, to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought you'd be.
I'm rid of you. Jai, you'll get it too.
Yeah. Come do what you said you gonna do.
Yeah. Yeah.
The stuff you rapping about you gonna do to me, come do it.
Come do it. That's all.
But you're pitiful. I'm rid of you. All you. Jai, you get it. So go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch. Close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Why are you still alive? How many times I gotta say close your eyes? Go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
Shooting them up in the background, wasn't it?
There's
a war going on in the background, ain't it?
No, he taking all the shots.
Yeah.
Why are you still alive? Why die, motherfucker? You got your fucking nervous on purpose to hurt your focus. Use not them C's, use worthless. Use not them G's, use the circus. Use no appeal, please use curtains. You words, who heard slurred in 2003, use purping,
he said, use purping, you perpetrating.
Perpetrating out here.
You a fake, you a phony, you perpetrating.
Yeah.
You use words, who heard slurred in 2003, use purping, use no threat. Who's your serving when lyrically or the bird you beneath the dirt with? You fuck with a label overseeing the earth. Shady motherfucker, old Trice's birth. And as I mold, I become more cursed. So we can put down the verse, take it to the turf, cock and squeeze. And he who reached the hearse is he who depicts fiction in his verse. And as
he who reached the hearse is he who depicts fiction in his verse. Oh, that was hard.
I always like Obi Trice.
Yeah,
though.
Obi Trice is always nice.
I wish he would have had more push behind him, man. Cause he lyrically he dope, bro. Like,
yeah, he.
Dog, like I used to put him up there with M and Royce. Like Obi Trice is in there with M and Royce. Like he should be in bigger.
Nice.
Like he should be dropping new albums. Like M and Royce. Like if Obi Trice drop an album now, I listen to it.
Facts.
Yeah, man, he cold.
I'm breathing, you be deceased.
let the world believe you deceive just to speak. Use not the streets, use the desk. Use not your chest, nigga, use the vest before two shoot.
Use not your chest, nigga,
use a vest. Use not the streets, use the desk. You ain't in these streets.
You in these streets, yeah.
You
corporate America. You got a desk job.
You behind the desk, dog.
You act like you slanging out here. You act like you pushing weight out here in these streets, dog. You behind the desk, Benzino. Pushing magazines. You ain't in these streets. You a desk.
And ain't nothing wrong with that.
Ain't nothing wrong with
but
that.
But don't
you can't act like you in the streets, though.
Yeah.
Because I'm a reactor. I'm not about to be out here acting like I'm a gangster.
Facts.
When you be deceased, the world believe you deceive just to speak. Use not the streets, use the desk. Use not your chest, nigga, use a vest. Before two shoes, your rest. You chose death. 6 feet deep, nigga, that's the death. Now go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch. Close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Why are you still alive? How many times I gotta say close your eyes?
I did not know DMX was on here.
I ain't either.
I heard something that was sounding like DMX in the ad lib.
Yeah.
Okay.
I did not. Oh man, DMX is another one you don't want to battle on your ass, boy.
You don't want. They say him and Jay-Z used to go. They said DMX and Jay-Z had this classic battle.
It's not on tape.
Nobody has it.
The people that was there.
They was both on the pool table.
Yeah.
Bro, standing on top of the pool table going at it, bro.
The people that was there said that was witness greatness.
They said that was the best battle ever.
Oh, I wish we met.
It was one of them joints. Somebody got that. Well, back then.
This was before the Carafone era.
Yeah.
So people didn't have cameras like that. That's a missed moment in history right there. Hey, they said DMX was eating Jay too.
Yeah, that's what they were saying.
Like the fish, yeah, talk like the streets, yeah. I'm a slave blazer, New York with the heat, yeah. Stalk on a beat, yeah. Walk with my feet, understand my pain, the rain ain't sweet. One peep, how I'm moving,
Understand my pain, the rain ain't sweet. Ooh. That's X talking that. He just. See, one thing about DMX.
So gritty.
He be speaking from his pain.
Yeah.
I mean, and M do too. And DMX got that voice that just go with it.
He just gritty, dog.
He gritty.
My feet, understand my pain. The rain ain't sweet. Peep how I'm moving. Peep where I'm going. Shit, don't sleep, then sleep not knowing. But I'ma keep growing, getting larger than life. Easy gone, but the same one that started the fight. He be knowing how dog get, when dog don't bite. Time to storm the dog shit, it's dog for life. Grand champion, my bloodline is tight. Why it's just so good, yeah, it's so good.
Grand champion, my bloodline is tight.
Tight.
Grand champ. Oh.
Yeah.
You can't get it. Get at me, dog.
Get at me, dog.
Come on, man. That's Mr. Get At Me Dog right there.
That's Mr. Get At Me Dog.
He got that fight in his blood.
Facts.
My bloodline is tight, why it's just so good. Damn,
it's so good.
Come on, you got the holler, couldn't holler back. And they got to swallow everything in the sack, blood.
Nigga ooh, got the holler, couldn't holler back. Y'all know Ja Rule.
Holla.
You know, he had that song.
Holler back.
Yeah, y'all know Ja and DMX was beefing.
Got
the holler, couldn't holler back. And they got to swallow everything in the sack. Bloodline, we can go track. Damn, dog, why you had to do the niggas like that? Go to sleep, bitch. Focus. Take that.
cowboy yelling in there.
Dog, I ain't realized until now, like, going back through all these old beefs, like, how much they was just killing Ja Rule and Benzino.
Yeah, boy. Because Benzino wouldn't stop, so they wouldn't stop. You
yeah,
know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Ja wouldn't stop, so they wouldn't stop.
Facts.
And long as y'all keep going, we gonna keep going. It was like, you're not about to get the last word. You know what I'm saying?
You're not about to get the last word on him.
Nah, not at all.
That's facts.
Let us know what y'all ranked that on y'all's top 10.
Top 10. Let us know if it make your top 10. If it's in your top 10, let us know where it fall at. You know what I'm saying? And we on to the next one. Man, y'all already know what to do. Peace, love, and respect. Make sure you get somebody a hug today.
Script work.
Can't believe I strayed away and almost missed my calling. Cause all I do is think of bars. I'm an alcoholic. I went hard by myself in the kitchen like a chef, cooking with nobody else.